guys. I was just hanging around watching the Cash Cab, and I thought I'd go ahead and do my EDC video. So I'll just go ahead and get started. I'm just pulling this stuff right out of my pockets, dudes. Oh, money clip, cards, ID. This is my everyday carry. This is the Tool Logic. I think this is the SL2 model. And it's razor sharp. I always keep all my knives razor sharp. It's got a little flashlight on the end. And it's got a whistle if you blow into this end. And what makes this different from the first generation is the extra the little papoose that the carry all right here. You get one tool at a time, a flashlight or a steel. This one comes with a flashlight with a steel on the end of it. And the striker notch is right here in the blade. There we go. Striker notch is right here in the blade. So you just hook that on there. Just like that. And like I said, that blade is razor sharp. I'd show you by shaving my arm, but I have very little hair left already from showing everybody else. I keep a little fluorescent orange deal on the end of the lanyard there, so if I drop it, it's easy to find. And Glock 40, dudes. Primary safety. Fully unloaded, but an unloaded firearm doesn't do me any good. I picked this up the other day. Little bitty. I carry the iPhone. Man, that's a great little tool right there. Of course, we got keys. Carry a P51 on there, alarm. Just use the hooks. I'm a geocacher, so I like to have this little one of those little hollow tubes. It's just I can deploy this geocache anywhere, so I like to have one with me all the time because I never know when I'm liable to put one out just for fun. And let's see. I think your watch is a very important part of your everyday carry. Says a lot about a guy. This is a Winger. Let's see if you can get a good look at that. This is the Winger Swiss Army Raid model. It's the Commando line watch. And man, it's wasn't all that expensive. It was about $300, but man, it is hard to find. I've seen people posting internet requests for anybody that knows where to find one of these. And I happened to find a guy on eBay that had three of them. And somebody bought two of them, and I snatched the last one. So they're very hard to find, these Commando Raids. And it's been a good watch. It's a Swiss chronograph. This used to be ACU digital camouflage, this paracord bracelet. And I think these are about 30 to 50 feet. And are made by some military guys, and I guess killing time or whatever. But the people that wear these, it's kind of a statement. Not only is the bracelet useful, because you never know when you're going to need paracord in a survival type situation, but this tells people that you are into emergency preparedness and self-reliance, and I think all of us ought to have one of these. If you're a follower of Nothing Fancy or Cutlery Lover or Dave Canterbury, you know, whoever you follow, or if you follow all of them like I do, this says what you're into. And this says that in an emergency, you can take care of yourself. And there's going to be a lot of people out there that can't, which is going to make you a leader. There's going to be people like us that are prepared that will be leaders. There will be people that are mentally prepared but not physically and tactically prepared. They will be followers. And then there will be people that are totally unprepared, and unfortunately they will be statistics. And the last little thing I carry is iPhone earphones. I've got like 1,000 songs on that telephone, man. 1,000 songs on this. One of my favorite features. Okay, thanks for watching, guys. That's it right there. And that's my EDC. And when I get that VersaPack, I'll come back and do an update. You guys keep on doing what you're doing. You're important to America. Crash Cab's back. Bye. Graduated.